Alright, chat, you can't see me, but I'm currently dabbing. Oh shit. Wait, am I? Who's on the. Who's the first feature match, guys? Better not me, because I really want a cigarette. It's not me? Alright, nice. Good, good, good. Nice two lander. Man, I've got 30. Oh my god, my game has crashed. I can't, like, I actually can't handle this. I'm about to turn off my stream and go and sleep, I swear. I'm so dumb. My computer cannot handle, like, streaming in 1080p 60fps, playing the game, and like sharing my screen, I think. Like, I legit can't handle it.
Round timer started.
Shut the fuck up, man. Round timer started.
Announcement received.
I didn't announce anything, so you didn't receive anything. But how do I turn this off? I swear, that's gonna tell me. Skynet won't shut up. Mute the tab. Okay, yeah, nice. Just mute the tab, smile. Just mute the tab. Thirty-one lands in this deck, by the way. I actually can't focus on the game, guys. Like, this whole situation is too overwhelming for me. I don't know what's going on. I have no idea. I feel like I've been in a panic. I've kept an unkeepable hand, and just this, I've lost this game. Everything's lagging, I don't know what's happening. I were the same, making bad decisions. That should be my middle name. I love playing with fire, it's my favorite. Watch me burn my whole house down. I feel a thing. One look in the mirror, don't like what I find. I know that somewhere in there, there's a good guy. He runs away. Right click on the tab in the bar at the top of the browser to mute the tab. I'm sorry. Mute sight. That sounds good. Thanks, man. Pretty sure I have 31 lands. My untapped doesn't even work. Oh my god, I want to go back the ladder. Oh, I can't play this shit. But is untapped, is it disabled in like direct challenges? Is that what it is? I don't think it is, does it? Pretty sure it should still work, right? Bruv, how hard is it to make a land drop in this game, man? Jesus. Dude, come on, man! This is fucking stupid. Got boomer lands, dude. Why do I have boomer lands? Okay, that was fucking stupid. I'm so tilted. I don't even have my art or anything. Man, I'm retiring after this. Do I want Witch's Oven against this? I don't know, I don't think so. Maybe one's okay. Maybe zero is also okay. We came back standard. Well, I mean, I'm attempting to play in a tournament, but my whole system is lagging. I've got no camera on my stream. I can't, like, I don't know what his deck list is. I've got no lands. It's really fun. Is this open deck list? I mean, it's open deck list for everyone else, but because I'm such a boomer, it's closed deck list for me. Get a new PC, Croc. Yeah, wait a second, man. I'll just DM Danny, say, Danny, can you pause the stream for a minute while I go down to the shop and get myself a new computer? That doesn't really solve the fucking problem right now, does it, dudes? Danny, hold the stream for... give me 5 minutes, mate. I'll be back in a minute. I've got 30 lands. This is so shit. I can't believe what is happening right now. Of all the tilting things that have happened in the last 30 minutes, the most tilting thing is that I'm using Boomer lands. Feasting Troll King. Let's get money, motherfucker. Dude, if he manages to mill me to 9 here and counters my Henge with Brown, I'll be a little upset. Motherfucker, get money! Okay. Sag. Guys, my game is so laggy, man. This is like miserable. Chillin', watching the ocean with
up with a slow motion crew. And we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the monsoon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, this river runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak to
okay. Kicked off, you know, that's good for us. That's fine. So if I could take him off into the story, I would eat on my turn, but I can't. I can only get down to 7 anyway, right? With my house here, so. I want my BOMAC careers back, chat. Not attack a spider? Well, I kind of need to be able to. He plays Zarasan, I think, so I need to be able to block both if he attacks.
When I'm up through the night, I can't turn down the noise. Tear all the words out of my mind about who I'm supposed to be. I start to believe I can't get it right. Remember the days I let slip away. It was simpler time. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out.
What a game, man. Worked very hard for this end, but end is huge. Now if we could just get a source of food, it'd be very cool.
Was wrong, and I'm still on my feet, lost to where I belong. Still rolling, that's crazy.
To top. Yeah, to top is this. Resolves. Okay, very good.
Pop deck Zara-san.
Don't pop deck Zara-san, mate. Don't do it. Don't do it. Squeezed it out, in. Squeezed it out. All right, let's try that again. Guys, did we have a prediction for this tournament or what? For this match, did we do a prediction?
Yes.
Okay, cool. What are the odds? How many people in favour of me? Considering we started this match 0-1 down. It's pretty hard. It was 92-8. Okay guys. I can tell you I don't have a 92% chance to win. That's for sure. Guys, has anyone ever noticed that lands are a very tough concept to defeat? Push me further, so good and close, So, with this hand, we can either play the Florahedron or the Mammoth. I guess we have to play the Florahedron. Yeah, it has to be the Florahedron, sadly. My hand is very expensive, guys. A lot of cards that cost a lot of mana. Well, guess we're just dead, huh? We can't be that sad, do it. Well, 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 chat. Hard game. Monk IS, guys. Monk IS. It's a good start from the lad in this game. Tough one to beat. We go to four. I was trying to bait out a counter there with the trail. Now it's a little bit awkward because if I use my ooze to go to 7 so that my hinge is 2. We're in a bit of trouble, huh? I don't know, guys. No attacks. Hinge just like is really bad against the counter spell, man. I'm very scared, ladies and gentlemen. I am very, very scared. That's fine. I had to let that go through, right? Because if he's got a Zarasan or whatever, I need to save the target. That is fine. As long as he can't remove my ooze post combat, which would suck. Stakes were made? No, it's okay. God, this music is so annoying. Just turn around and leave. I think I give up my troping, right? Get a spider out. Oh wait, it's only four. Yeah, I'll get rid of the troping, I think. Keep the spooders. Beast first. Now, I think I'm gonna hold up the is mana, right? Maybe I can play the other Henge. Maybe I can make a 1-1 though. A 1-1 has to be good, right?
I never pray to God anymore. I'd rather no one hurt me. Redemption, I have waited for you to come and drown all my sin.
I guess I can't attack until next turn, huh? I think he's got another enforcer coming in here. If I attack and I'm pretty sure he's got another enforcer. So if I attack and he's got another enforcer here, then a removal on the spider is really a big problem. I think I can let him have the 3 life here to not tap from a flower hedron. Interesting spot there, whether to eat the spider or not, but I think it's better to not eat it. I'm very scared about him stealing my ooze, guys.
I'm just calling to say I...
to know.
Lock me your serpent. Unblockable Andrew. Another day. You say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right. We're losing track of time, buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you. We need to slow down. Embrace the love we found for you. Could have brought my troll back, but I think that's bad. I think I just have to eat these food, right? I don't need another troll king in play. I just need to be able to survive unblockable attacks for like two turns or whatever. So I can bring back one, eat one food. I can get to 12. I mean, that should be enough, right? In So can we just I need this attacker actually. Minus second hinge, I was on end step. Scary turn here. Very scary turn here. That one damage from the Slither Wisp is absolutely irrelevant. So, do we want to eat two from the graveyard? Or gain three. I can only eat one really, because I've only got one. I only gain one life. I can't really go to one guess. That's fucking big. Gonna eat the food. Timed out, yeah. I hope it lets me eat the food when he attacks, because I did time out. That would be a king and dumb way to lose the game. I hope Arena lets me eat the food here. I guess it'll let me eat the food when he gives this unblockable, right? Alright, I'm gonna put full control on you.
It's gonna be a long night.
Dude, where are my wolves, man? This is fucked up. He can mill me here, I guess. I've only got 18 cards left. Really? Damn. Damn! I'm cutting dice. Look at these eyes. They're not here to please you. There was a time you could be mine before all that you put me through. I knew that you were trouble, but I don't think you're bad. I'm living on this bubble. Fucking hell, dude. Good lord.